Okie dokie.
Okay,
yeah!
My dad wrote this song when he was 3 years younger than me I am now. So, 27.
She worked very hard. Well, she made the bed and she mowed the yard. But made us stinky for a meeting the next. Well, she took up a saw and she cut off her legs. Well, she cut them off, she cut them off, she cut them off, she cut them off. Yeah, she cut them off. Yeah!
First you plug it in the socket.
was your vacuum cleaner. And now you start to cry. You thought your whole life you could never wear a fly. Now it's time to say goodbye to your old vacuum cleaner. And I know it really kinda sucks. My new vacuum cleaner won't suck up the carpet. I really miss my Electrolux. Get my vacuum cleaner. No. My vacuum cleaner. Oh, no.
I just want to thank Nick for inviting me to come up here and do some songs. About a month ago, he asked me, and I said sure, and even though I didn't have a band or any songs at all. So.
You are the winner!
Here's to you all. Thank you very much. This next song is it's really about going to the cabin and shooting guns and drinking beer and all sorts of fun stuff. And I think a lot of you know how it goes, so let's sing along. Down the road called Bubba's Man, he's got all the goods. And you boys go, how's it say now? The sign said, beer, faith, and ammo, they got everything in between. They got almost everything a bona fide man, Reggie Coons, Paul, and Evelyn. They got your whiskey books, they got the New Year books, they got a pirate flag on the wall. And the sign said, beer, faith, ammo, if you ask for this, right in, I couldn't even begin to describe this little smell. Was it the catfish bait or something Bubba ate or those pickled eggs on the shelf? With a toothless grin, he said, Matt, step right in and make yourself right at home. I said to him, no, thank you, Bubba, with a pack of 12 cans, a bottle of whiskey, some shotgun shells, a couple of those movie books, that pirate flag, and what else you got in here that's under 45 cents? I'll be all good to go. And the sign said, they got almost everything a bona fide hell raised coolest for whatever. They got the fishing books, they got the duty books, they got a rebel flag on the wall. They got a beer bait and ammo, yeah. If you ask me, then got it all. Thank you. And that is Dos Tacos.